Marty Schwartz here, guitarjams.com. What's up, you guys? Hope you're doing well. Gonna teach you this tune right now. It's a fun one because it's not that hard. It's really just power chords. A little tiny little bridge thing, but really it's not too bad. I've got a bunch of cool stuff that I give out. You can click the link below this box. It's down there. And check it out. I appreciate that. But let's get to the riff. Here we go. All right, the riff starts, it's pretty much all power chords, and I'm gonna play it this way. 5th fret on the A, 7th on the D, and 7th on the G. We play that power chord. And we're gonna go like this. Between the 5 and the 7th fret, that power chord is gonna slide back and forth, and we go. So it's boom, bum, 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 bum. So we start with that. Then it goes back again, so we've got. So it's do, da, da, do, da, da. Then one more time, but just one each. So. Then we're gonna move our power chord to the 5th fret on the E. 5, 7, 7. And we're gonna go 5, 4, 3. So watch. Five, 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 four, three. We put some distortion on. Now, let's see. There's just this little pentatonic lick that goes on underneath the second time around in the verse. And it's just right here on the 12th fret. And I've got, you know, some trippy delay going, but really it's like 12, from the high E to the B. And then just like pentatonic scale right there, you know, between the 15 and the 12. Okay, and then also the chorus is just distorted, and it's E power chord to D power chord. G power chord, so you know, 3rd fret on the low E. That's it, that's the chorus. That's really all there is, and there's a bridge. And really kind of what's going on, the bass is going, just a pedaling is what you'd call that on an A note or an open A. That way you can, with the open A, you can point out to the audience. Kip Winger was the master of the one-handed bass pedal. Okay, so it's the D string and the G string on the 2nd fret pulled off. And that's a real power chord kind of. And so you just pull it off. To a D chord, so back to an A power chord. Hope that was helpful. Remember, I always have a bunch of cool extra stuff that I can give to you through the link below this box. But otherwise, hopefully, I'll see you in another lesson real soon. Take care.